Hello you guys, and welcome back to my walkthrough from Murdered Sole Suspect. I believe that this is going to be the final episode of the game, where we are heading to the Salem History Museum. If we proceed into the museum, we are going to start the final encounter with the game, or with the Bell Killer. So let's go ahead and see what's gonna happen. Hopefully we don't have to fight any demons. That's all I'm hoping for. So let's continue.
No one deserves to be murdered. And when the psycho trying to kill someone pretends there's some grand justice behind it, that just makes it all the more twisted.
Okay. So let's get through here. Without getting sucked into this pit. No. Not today. What do we say to death? Definitely not today.
Joy!
Ronan, help!
Not another step.
No, not you, Rex.
This has nothing to do with her, Abigail.
Oh, but it does. For 300 years, we have executed the witches who corrupt our fair city.
Down there, let's go.
Those who try to mask their demonic contract and leverage powers they should never possess.
Just like you have.
Don't you dare compare me to her!
Easy.
Put your hands up!
Help!
Don't do anything stupid.
Hands up!
Stop what you're doing. Hands up! Do it now! Abigail, stop!
Rex, you piece of shit. What are you doing? This was you.
I want you getting closer to the truth.
Ronan, do something!
Hold tight, kid. I'm on my way.
We're on our way. What can stop Abigail? Oh, boy. Oh, the powerful scream. Let's do that. The witness's powerful scream disoriented me. How is that possible? Let's do it.
Time is upon us, Abigail Williams.
No.
You scourge of Salem. It is time to pay for your sin.
This can't be happening. You want to use memories against me? Two can play at that game.
The truth about your death, but I still don't know the truth about mine.
Did you use Rex to kill me?
Did you
use Rex to kill me.
Rex was my most influential. The most respected, the most feared official in town. Of course I did.
Oh, wow. Abigail did use Rex to kill me, my own brother-in-law. How can Rex be the killer?
How could Rex have done it? Rose's killer had blue eyes.
Why did it use the same killer for every murder?
Baxter.
See, I knew it. So why did she kill him?
Why did you kill Baxter?
I eventually kill all the killers I use. Especially the ones who get close to the truth.
And why did she kill him?
I wasn't close to the truth in the apartment. I wasn't one of your killers. Why did I have to die?
Oh no, Julia. That's why she was running away from us. Oh shit.
How could I?
You bitch.
You made me kill her. If I'm going out, you're coming with me.
We all got a dark side, sometimes obvious, sometimes not. If we're lucky, we keep our dark side hidden. By law, Rex was a killer. But the law doesn't always see the truth. Fortunately, Joy did, and she would never press charges. She might even help Rex cover his tracks. One thing's for certain. She's a better person than I was at that age. A kid who deserves forgiveness. She's paid her dues. And committing a few small crimes, searching for your mom, well, even the coldest cops would forgive those. Hasn't been a Bell Killer murder since the night Abigail met her final end. But the case never officially closed. But memories fade, time heals. With luck, Salem will move on and find peace. Death repays debts, my father always said. Forever I believe that. But truth be told, this life ain't over until you're honest about what you owe. set everything right, settle your debts. Only then can you move on.
Ronan?
Okay, you guys, there you have it. The ending for Murdered Soul Suspect. I want to give my opinion about this game. As some of you have been asking in the comments of the videos, I really enjoyed this game. I thought that the story held you in. It made you want to continue with, you know, going forward. Now, it was a little predictable and cliche as to who the killer was, but, you know, there's only so many stories that you can tell out there, and, you know, this game did a good job of telling the story. I want to thank you guys so much for subscribing, liking, commenting. I really hope that you enjoyed this walkthrough. And I can't wait to continue with another one. I still have Bound by Flame to finish, and I'm kind of just keeping a track out for the new games coming out. I don't think there's really much coming out, so I'm going to try and finish some of the games I have started. Also, I will be probably playing Outlast with a face cam, so stay tuned for that. Thank you guys so much again. Stay tuned.